New bills say this decision is a right step forward for the state.
It disenfranchises low-income voters. It disenfranchises the elderly. Also disenfranchises minorities. Having to provide the additional identification. The way we see it is, it's almost like a modern-day poll tax.
The Justice Department has 60 days to consider a completed application, but the review period will not start until the agency receives the requested information. And if you're looking.